Just in case you didn't know, Hostinger includes an AI assistant that's actually free on their shared hosting plan. That means that you can create posts and pages with content that is generated by AI. So let me show you what I'm talking about right now. What's up, everyone? Like I said, AI assistant is included in shared hosting. So let me show you their plans. If you go to hosting, web hosting, these are the shared hosting plans, and they have available several prices. Now, if you scroll down here, you're gonna see something interesting. They include here AI copywriting tool. So it's included in all the plans, and you can use this for free inside of the website that you install with Hostinger, okay? So if you wanna grab one of these plans, there's an extra discount coupon code that I want to show you. So if you add it to cart, now you have the option to select the amount of time that you wanna buy this plan for. And obviously I recommend buying it for 48 months. Why? Because you get the lowest price and you get the lowest renewal price also. So I'm selecting that one. And there's an extra discount coupon code that I want to show you, which is SaaS Master. You can see it's $191.52. And if I apply it, it's now $172.37. So take advantage of that coupon code. Okay, so like I said, there's an AI assistant included. This is a site that I installed with the AI creator from Hostinger, but there's also a plugin that's installed automatically from Hostinger. I can hover over here, and this is the Hostinger plugin. You can see there's an option for an AI assistant. That means that if I click on it, I can start writing posts or pages. In this case, I'm gonna write a post and I can select the tone of voice. So in this case, I don't want it neutral. I want it friendly and witty, okay? And then the content length. In this case, I would want it long. And then I am going to describe what I want the AI assistant to help me with. So let me go ahead and write something that's interesting. Okay, so this is what I wrote. Provide me with a post that's about 5 top regions of coffee in the world, okay? And then it's gonna ask me for a few tags. That's if I wanna add them, and if not, it's gonna be generated via AI. But I'll say a tag is coffee. I know one of these countries will be Colombia, another one will be Africa, and let's keep it like that. So let's go ahead and generate content. There we go, it's brewing up the content with the AI magic. So give it a few seconds. Here we go. Okay, so first of all, what did it do? So these are the keywords it generated. So coffee, coffee regions, world coffee, coffee flavor. So good tags. Made a description. Here it is for this coffee post that it just wrote. Again, I can edit this if I like. It generated an image for me. And I mean, I can stick with this or I can add my own. I kind of don't like the dimensions that it provided, but I can replace it. Okay. And then we have the top regions from the coffee. So this is a post it just wrote for me. Ethiopia, Colombia, Brazil, Costa Rica, and Italy. So you can see it wrote the post about the 5 top regions that are well known for coffee with just a few, well, just a few words, because with these words, it was able to generate this post. Now, if I like it or if I want to edit this, it's up to me. So I can go ahead and publish it right now, or I can edit as a draft. So if I edit as a draft, boom, it's going to take me to the post editor and I'll be able to edit all this information. Here we go. So I can edit the title right here. So if I want to change it, I can change the information for the post right here. I can make it longer, shorter, etc. But I can start working with this information right from here. And if I want to edit the featured image, well, I go to featured image section and I can go ahead and replace it if I like. If I didn't like the one it provided for me, let's run another test. So let's go back into our WordPress panel. Let me add a new post and I want to do it with AI. So you can do it from over here or you can do it inside of here. So I'll click add new. And again, this time I'll keep it neutral. I'll keep it long again. And let me think about something that's interesting. Okay, here we go. So this is what I wrote. Who produces the most steel in the world for car manufacturing? So something I just made up right now. And then for the tags, I'll use car, steel, and that's all I want to add there. Let's go ahead and generate the content and see what it's going to generate for us. There we go. Let's see the tags first. So these are the keywords: steel production, car manufacturing, global leaders, leaders, automotive industry, steel manufacturer. So that's good. They made the description for this, a car bumper here, which has to do with it, but maybe we want to change that. But it's focusing on the steel of a car, okay? And next we have is obviously the post. So the global leaders in steel production for car manufacturing are, and boom, you can see China, of course. And then you got Germany. Here you got United States, and there you go. So here's the post that's gonna write for us. Let's go ahead and edit as a draft again, and then we can customize it to our liking and modify it. Now, one of the cool things about this is obviously the system, but what's cool about it is that it's included in the Hostinger plan. So remember, if I go to the Hostinger plan, that's actually included in the shared hosting. Now, as of now, I haven't found any limitations for this. So basically, you can start writing a bunch of posts right now or pages with the AI copywriting tool that they include. So take advantage of it if you're going to grab a shared hosting plan. Now, if you're going to grab one, do use the link in the description because obviously it's going to help me out with a small commission. And don't forget to use the coupon code. And that's a wrap.